Perhaps we should find a more secluded parking place. This is, after all, a stolen vehicle.
Nobody's around, Tuvok. You're fine.
A taxi cab would have been less worrisome and more ethical.
We haven't stolen anything. We borrowed a car, and we'll return it to the dealership as soon as we're done.
I was referring to the ethics of time travel.
Somehow, I doubt that taking a test drive is going to alter the course of the universe.
I downloaded all of her data into the tricorder and disrupted her data storage device.
Good. I hope she doesn't get in any trouble.
It will simply look like a computer malfunction.
It's a shame, though. She was about to make the biggest discovery in human history. Could have changed her career.
And ended ours. I am curious, Lieutenant. What does it mean, groovy?
Hey! Hey, you guys!
Red alert!
Hey! Hey! Just wait a minute! What the hell did you do to my computer? It is screwed up! The hard drive is wiped!
Look, I don't have time to explain.
Who are you people, and what is that thing in your pants?
I beg your pardon.
That little gadget you put in your pocket, what is it, a demagnetizer?
Get down!
What the hell?
Do you have a car?
Yeah, over there.
We will need to use it.
Oh.